Alright, everyone, listen up. We're gonna win this game the only way we know how, by scoring more teams, more teams than the other points. So let's get this started. I'll need everyone's strength to break through the gap yokai's barrier. That's a lie. I'll cross to you in return for earlier. I'll hold the defense as long as no gaps are involved. I can defend against Shikigami's attacks. Put me wherever I will be useful. I'll spend as long as I have guts. Now there was a slight hint in that, and that's the fact that it mentioned passing across to Aya. So that's going to be what we're going to be doing. Of course it's not going to be from Cirno, but it will be across. Alright, there's a special 1-2. They always use it. Well, not always, but they do use it quite often. And they're already on us. Alright. Shikigami, power, full strength, open the Oni gate, red Oni, blue Oni. See how well you can handle that. It's the weakest shot of the bunch, so we'll see. Got it. Daiyousei is awesome. Alright, and now... do a 1-2. I could possibly make... oh wow. Those Gamera are fast. Alright, here's the cross. You can brag about how you're the strongest or the SGGK, but I'll show you that there's always someone better. How interesting, you think a crow's wind can break my barrier? For the first time, I will kick this ball for my own sake. Come, Rainbow and Maressa might have a chance, but my barrier will break your amateurish shot into pieces. And here it is. Aya special shot. And this is our special save. But since it's a special event, it always will go in. And there you go, that is Thunderclap Gale. So now we have access to Thunderclap Gale, and it's pretty much our only way to score a goal against this team, which is kind of bad because this is a rather expensive move. So, yeah. Oh great, Ran has it now. Tinko Power's invincible! That's your special dribble. Oh wow! I have never seen a generic steal that ball from a special dribble, especially from freaking Ran. Ran actually has good stats and a good dribble. Not as good as some other people's special dribbles, but we just... I'm amazed. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't realize it was Aya, so I just wasted a chunk of Aya's guts because of that. And the bad part is, Aya's out of position. Which is really, really annoying. Alright, well fine, I'll try to do something. Dribble. Yeah, that's what I figured. I couldn't do the wind god shot because I was out of position. I couldn't pass to her. I mean, I could pass to her, but it wasn't gonna be it wouldn't be in the air ball. So, yeah. Oh yeah, for a special event, it doesn't cost you any guts. So, that shot was for free. The rest of them won't be, though. Awesome. Good job, Cirno. Nope. Yeah, that's pretty smart. Red Oni, Blue Oni? Yep. Okay, now you're in position. I do like how it takes a picture. In fact, I think the icon for the picture is the same that's used in Shoot the Bullet, which is a Touhou game where it's a Aya in a bullet hell taking pictures of spell cards. All right. I'm pretty sure in the actual game she can't really get through Yukari's barrier, but I think it's kind of hard coded in this game. I don't think it's 100% chance, but it's still better. Alright, let's resume the match. Heh, this time she got through. I'm not sure, but this match might be a little bit longer than usual. Some matches are longer than others. Oh, he did a dummy instead of a special shot. And it didn't even work. Awesome. Finally, they actually did a pass around Cirno. It almost always will knock the ball away. Over the frame rate. There you go. I am out of guts. So I is not going to be able to do much until I get done. Actually, I could possibly do more on ones against Yukari, but I wouldn't bet on it. So happy that they decided to have Chen do all the shots. Because Daiyousei has got this. Alright, not much we can do besides just waste time, because right now, Aya has 62 guts. That's not even enough to do a volley. So I'll just... Oh wow, I can't reach. Can't reach. Fine, I'll pass this way. Oh wow. And thank you. Alright, number four, pass it to... I know you're around here. There you are. Frame rate's kinda going a little wonky. Dummy, Soulbird. Not good enough. Did make her shaky though, which is quite an... That's still impressive for such a low-tier character. Yeah, unfortunately there are some balance problems, like some characters are just simply better. But they do cost more, usually. But some characters are just not cost-efficient either. Anyway, first half done. Let's go ahead and cut it off here, because there is an ending after this, so... I'm the Depressed Eeyore, so Soccer 2, see you guys in a bit.